Let's welcome the 12 high school bands that are our guests here today. I'll be hearing from them in just a few moments. But I know there's one group that you definitely want to hear. They've been working very hard so far this season, and they've been playing some great music and looking sharp. And they are ready to go today with a special show that